The South Dakota State football team has completed 6 practices so far, and today as we wrap up the month of March, we take a look at the progress of the tight ends with Dallas Goedert.
It's going real good. It feels really good to be back on the field with everybody. A lot of energy. People are really competing for spots, so it's been really fun. It's been a really good spring ball so far.
Goedert was an absolute terror on opposing defenses last season. The Britton, South Dakota native tallied 92 catches for 1,293 yards and 11 touchdowns. All single-season career highs for a Jackrabbit tight end. And the impressive show on the turf earned him first-team All-America honors.
I had a really good year last year. Hoping to just do that again and hopefully do better and make it further in the playoffs. Win a national championship is the ultimate goal, so whatever I can do to help the team achieve that is what I want to do.
Goedert will be a senior and anchor to the tight ends this fall, but behind him, there isn't much for game experience. Mitch Favoda graduated, so now the Jacks will look for Callan Hart, Sam Steckman, and Matt Fitzgerald to step up.
Yeah, losing Mitch is a big loss for us. He took a lot of good reps for us. Both Cal, Sam, and Matt Fitzgerald are all improving. So one of them just going to have to separate themselves to be able to take the reps that Mitch took last year.
Goedert says he's striving to help get the crew ready this spring, summer, and fall with his leadership vocally and leading by example on the field.
I think just from the play I had on the field last year, I can really enhance my leadership role by just playing with confidence and going out there and hyping everybody up. I can get everybody else to play with confidence, and the more confidence our team has, the better we're going to be.
The passing game was the most prolific it has ever been in SDSU history last season, and with key parts like Goedert, Winicky, Taryn Christian, and so many others returning, all the guys can agree that this fall should be another special season.
It's really unbelievable. Talking about it, unless we stop ourselves, we shouldn't be able to get stopped. So really, we're talking to the defense, and we said if they can give us 1 or 2 stops a game, we should be able to be good just because we should be the high-powered offense we were last year, but even better since we have so many returners and more experience another year.
And don't worry about too much confidence. No starting spot is guaranteed on the roster, so everyone is making strides to get better and earn their reps.
I think it's good. We have younger players that are still competing. Nothing's guaranteed at any time. We have young receivers that are competing for spots. We have the old line competing for spots. So I don't think we can be overconfident. Really, we just got to go out there and compete every time like we have. And I think our energy has been great. The willingness to learn and be coached is really good on our offense. So I think we're doing really well.
Of course, confidence leads to goals and expectations. Goedert is anxious to get after them another year.
Just the season to start, such a long off season. So just waiting for that first Thursday to hear all the fans at the Dana J. Dykhouse Stadium run out of the tunnel and get started.